Got nothing much. Long stuff flush. Middle finger to the judge. Thanks, fellow such. Cause it's a movie down the block. I got that gun hammer. Young cracker, I'm a cancer that keep getting better. It got a break, hanging from the stake. Floating above the lake. Forbidden from heaven's gates. Ain't no choice to make. Stuck with these devilish traits. Bitch, won't fuck, I said it today. Take a backstage, call your play. Told them they drained this bitch on my face. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. Did they go that bitch and duck? Fuck a bitch, cause in the lust. Control my brain, her lips are stuck. Could've done that, now she don't drain as much. Bitch, I trim it up.
Good morning. It is like 90 degrees out here on Sunday. And we got a couple people showing up already. I got my little castle. I know it's gonna be balls hot, so I got me some AC and some shade. Alright, first wheelie of the day. Got this new tire on. Got the new rim. Got my hoop all situated. Little second gear wheelie. And I'll try to just do the hoop. So before, when I put the hoop on, it was real loose. Like an idiot, I used the wrong screws. Oh, my feet are wet. I guess there's that puddle over there that all my car was in. Careful! Careful! My goggles were kind of in my way. I couldn't see anything. And that's the man that made my hoop. It's so good. Oh yeah, now you just need those foot pegs so I could like try to like go from here to here to here.
What
I was using the wrong screw.
You had the wrong screw?
I had those coarse threads. Like the ones back here are the coarse threads. The one up here is just like the normal M8.
Yeah, you didn't fuck it up though?
No. Then I made that just so I could get legal for a little bit. Cause I wanted to modify it. Yeah. So I'm gonna go home and order me some actual parts and like Dremel it out, make it cleaner. Yeah. Let me know how much it costs for everything, man.
I gotta figure out about the peg. This side here is gonna be a little harder.
Yep.
You can put the peg on top, on this side, and on that side I have to do the same thing.
We'll figure it out.
It looks kinda weird.
Yeah. man, I gotta figure that out now. Was it blinking?
Yeah.
Whoa. All right, I'll figure that shit out. So I got a couple of these stand-up wheelies down. I need to get better of hopping up to it. It's so scary jumping up to the seat. So we got a novice pilot flying my drone. I'm gonna do a couple wheelies. I think the rain's about to start coming in over here. So, make the best of this time. Oh, it looks like a random wants to take photos of us. Okay. Just grab it and hold. No, stop. Pick it up. Now hold down, all the way. If you try to land it and the wind takes it, it'll just go.
I would've pulled it down and it went back up.
How'd the footage come out?